All right, so here's where I'm gonna have to start doing stuff. And now we're officially playing 5v chess.